You see straight away that he's a great football player, what we knew before we got him here. And after that, I will know more about him in 2-3 days, because we have now 2-3 good days to prepare, and what is the best possible position for him, and how quickly we'll integrate the way we want to play. But it doesn't look that there would be any problem in there.
Can we expect to see him making his debut against Swansea?
I haven't decided that yet. We'll certainly decide that on Monday, but he's available, so like everybody else, yes.
Thank you.